the announcement of the top 10 startups of this year's Business Entrepreneur Summit. I'll try to tell you all at least a little bit about each of these companies when they come up on stage. All of them have already come and talk, but from whatever I remember, I'll try to announce. Also, this is in no particular order, so it's not like it's 1 to 10. We, based on the final list that we created as a jury, we came up with them in a random order. Right now, we are going to be presenting the awards in an alphabetical order. So, starting with Bengal Building Solutions Private Limited, they're a construction and building startup, and it was founded by a young gentleman from IIM and IIT, along with his father. Very interesting story. It's not like he joined the father's business. He created a business with his father and one of his professors from his university. They're not here today, but again, very, very interesting company, and they've been hitting it out of the ballpark with their revenues. Can we have a round of applause for Bengal Building Solutions Private Limited and Abhishek Bali, the CEO of the company, who doesn't happen to be here today. I'm sure we'll send a memento to them whenever they're here. Next up, we have Happy DNA Healthcare Technologies. We work with child development and parent education. It's jointly led by Abhik Malik and Sumita Pal. Very, very interesting company. If you, in fact, Google them, they have tons of videos on YouTube, which helps parents, especially first-time parents, track the development of their children over time. So from day zero to, say, month or year one or two, they help track the development of these children through very interesting animated YouTube videos. We wish you all the very best for the rest of the journey, and I'm sure there's something that they can do. Yes, we'll have a picture with all the rest of them at the end. Can we get InnovoCare HealthSoft Solutions Private Limited? As the name suggests, they are in the healthcare space. Look at the smile on this guy's face. I'm super happy that he's been called on stage as one of the top 10 startups. So that's InnovoCare works on medicine reminders. They're a very interesting company. They have a little box which is connected to people's phones, and you can choose. So it's for older people, basically. It's geriatric care. And you know how when you're old, you sometimes forget to take your medicines? It's to avoid people forgetting to take their medicines, and it gives you reminders even if you don't have a Wi-Fi or mobile access. So it gives you reminders on your phone. It's all linked, and that's a device that they've created. Created, prototyped, and in the process of getting patented, if I'm not mistaken. So a round of applause for InnovoCare HealthSoft. Next up, we have Janta Creative. I don't know if he was expecting Abhishek come up on stage. Abhishek Kumar, one of my students and one of my first ever incubators. And Abhishek he's one of those kids I have to appreciate him for that. He's always managed to innovate at every single point. So when he was in college, when he was a technologist, he was one of those kids who started working on solar power and solar power stoves, and he was funded by the Jharkhand and Bihar governments. He's been incubated at multiple places, and right now the idea for which he gets today's recognition is for his factory that he set up for LED lights in Bihar, and it has been doing month on month about 50% revenue increase, which is quite fantastic to think of. It's very, very young, and we wish Abhishek and all the rest of the guys from Jharkhand a huge way ahead for them. And next up, we have Krishworks. Krishworks Technology and Research Private Labs, one of the very few education startups that we have today. I think the founder, Shubhajit, is not here today. Shubhajit has a fascinating story. He teaches first-time learners in villages how to learn English through an app that he's created. He's tied up with Lenovo to provide that last mile solution as well. And currently they're working with almost 20,000 young kids in various tier 2, tier 3 cities and villages across the state. So a huge round of applause for Krishworks and the team for taking a big step with education in rural areas. Next up, we have Quick Pro Consultancy Private Limited. Can we have somebody from Quick Pro on stage? Vishwajit, are you around? Yes, great. Can we have a round of applause for Vishwajit? We've created sort of a a solution for medical records, because the medical segment in India, the medical sector is still quite unstructured, and they're taking a very positive step on making the medical segment of the country a bit more robust and using data to figure out what could be the way forward for both the doctors and the patients. So great job. And